from work yet again. So I took the day off from work basically to go to Cockatoo Island. So we're going to go exploring on Cockatoo Island. Huh? And if you have watched Ghost Hunters International. So let's start with our trip with a Diglett. Let's start our trip off with a Diglett. On Cockatoo Island, but I'm not staying overnight. I'm just going to probably stay for about 2 hours or so, then I'm going to head back. Oh, yay. Oh, what have we got here? Nothing good at the moment. So yeah, I'm exploring Cockatoo Island while playing Pokemon Go. And recording at the same time. Hello. Oh, I got this. Gosh. Nope. You dude's gonna be stubborn. I'm gonna give it a berry. Dude. Oh, no pop picks. Let's get ourselves a pop picks. Oh, the rain, wow. So far I'm not getting any weird vibes. On Cockatoo Island. I like it. I'm going to put my hat on actually. So please bear with me while I put my hat on. So is my hat. Oh. And let's keep going. as I thought. It is haunted. Cockatoo Island is haunted. From the Ella Reform School. Okay, so it's a Reform School. What's a Reform School? Afternoon. Okay, let's go up. Got it. Getting a little bit vibey now. Let's see what else is here. Oh, there's a Nido Queen. Whereabouts are you? You're back down there. Okay. Yeah, let's go and get the Nido Queen. Look, I'm playing Pokemon Go. And recording. So it's on the other side of the tent by the looks of it. Okay. Fire puppy? Yeah, I'll get the fire puppy as well. I don't want the ghastly or slow poke. Or the Paris. Water tower, which is also the bathroom. No showers, actually. Afternoon, again. Okay. Please, anyway, I've got to go up. Oh, I hope I don't have to go up. Yep. And there should also be a Charmander there too. This is actually my very first time on Cockatoo Island. Stop. coin, another one. Hello. No. My ratio actually got ghastly. Oh. I'm really close to the Nido Queen now. Was one of the ones that were actually on Ghost Hunters International, and they did find stuff. No, they actually did find stuff. I don't know, though. Oh, okay. Shortcuts. So, it's just gone cold. Sorry about that, guys. I have no idea what just happened. Literally, I have no idea what just happened. It just decided to crash. It guy decided he has to crash on me. I had no idea, and I didn't touch anything. All I did was get up, break one go, to pull a Charmander. Well, yeah. Oh, time to poke you stop. Ooh, Tritini. I'll take it. Yep. Strong one too. Oh, look at Mr. Seagull. I definitely take a Tritini any day. I'm actually pretty sick to my gut now. And of course, Tritini runs. Well, there's the Charmander, so I need to go across there. That's where they do it. Where was the middle coin? Good. And from what I heard, nope. Let's go. See if the coin comes. No, it's okay. I gotta keep going. Oh, I know where it is. I know where you are. Oh, on the other side of this building. And I'm actually feeling sick to my gut now. What? What's that? Okay. Whoa. And I've got to go inside the tunnel. Was it inside the building? I think this one. Inside the building. Nope, it's in the tunnel. I've got to go inside the tunnel. Yep, I've got to go in the tunnel. No, I don't. Seriously. Found it. I can go this way. Yeah, I need to go upstairs. I kind of need to go upstairs. Oh, boy. Yep, oh, I need to go upstairs. Okay. And then let's just go upstairs. Really hate heights, so yeah, I'm not catching any Pokemon if they show up. Are you going up or down? Well, please hurry up because I actually don't like them. I don't like Pokemon, I'm going to get up to the top as quick as possible. Come on. come on. I'm hoping to find that window between those gaps around. And don't ask me why I'm actually looking down, because I don't know. I'm nearly at the top. Ow. Oh, then again, maybe not. Oh, God. Yeah. Good. I'm nearly at the top. There she is. You know, Queen. On Cockatoo Island. With sure do. This is my first wild Nido Queen. Yay! What you got? Bite and sludge wave. Not bad. Yeah, there's no way I'm going up those stairs. Yeah, I'm not going up those stairs. Because I actually really, really, really hate heights. Okay. Once I've actually explored Cockatoo Island, what I might do, just head back down to the ferry wharf and either go back home or to Circular Quay. I don't know yet. Oh god, something stinks. Something stinks. Afternoon. Good for yourselves. Having a nice day. That's good. Oh, this is my first time I've been here. And I'm playing Pokemon Go at the same time. Yep, and I just caught a wild Nido Queen. My first one. Oh, shut up, Mr. Seagull. crystals. Okay. Cockatoo Island was used for shipbuilding. And now it's just here, our heritage listed. Oh, there's the Charmander. I might get a GoPro so I can stick it on my hat. And it was. They must have seen a glass or something, I don't know. Going, shall we? I like flowers, but my sinuses don't, because I have hay fever. Or just start you again. Don't want to start you. My sinuses are starting to hurt my ears. And why, guys, walking flowers on a national park? Please do not pick them. Because big fines actually do occur if you get caught. It's like, yeah, don't go around picking the flowers. And you can hear the cicadas, as it's this summer, it's quite warm. I have no idea what cicadas they are. From the sounds of it, they could be... I have no idea what type they are. Afternoon. And again, it's still overcast, so it could rain. And I've got a 10k egg that's about to hatch, so let's just keep wandering around until it hatches. In about 30 minutes. Oh, another freaky stop. Well, you can get down there. Stairs. Oh, okay. It's not really stairs. Oh, sort of. There's not really any stairs. Okay, so there are stairs. I really hate going down the stairs that are steep. Another pokey stop. Oh, that's a nice breeze. Okay. Oh well. Miniature ones. I'm going to go down here. Come to the spot where Ghost Hunters International went. All private houses. Oh well, doesn't matter. Oh, I can't go around that way. I have to go around this way. Okay. Oh. Pokey stop, which is the watchtower. And, well, my feet are starting to hurt, so I might head back down towards the ferry wharf and head on home. It's just knowledge. Where else is he? Nothing really anything good. Except for Charmander, but got too many Charmanders at the moment. But still not enough for Charizard. Or a second Charizard, should I say. It's a nice afternoon. Glad I'm getting paid to do this. And I just stepped on the Nickens. And we go in now. Okay. Nah. I wasn't into this. Let's see. Oh, let's get a new one. and I'm at the building where it's supposed to be haunted. Which is actually the reform school. And I've got the needle in. Yay, I can always go for another needle queen. So I hook up these seagulls. Oh, it's just a gold egg. And we just found a nest of seagulls. Every seagull egg. Oh no. Dead. Oh no. Just sleeping. Okay. Oh, just sleeping. Okay, I'll leave you be. Oh, let's just sleep. Just a wild magpie. I was just sleeping. And well, I'm going to slowly make my way back down to the ferry wharf to catch the ferry back home. It's to what's the time? 3:27. I'll probably catch it back to Parramatta and then a bus from Parramatta to home. Hopefully this egg will hatch on Cockatoo Island. And please, let it be a Snorlax, Chansey, Hitmonlee, or even an Lapras. A Lapras would be nice, but then again, Chansey or Snorlax would be even better. Ow, shit. Ow. My right knee is really sore for some reason. I can feel it grinding. Ow. Ow. Yep, it's sore. My right knee's sore. Let's get the quick stop while I can. Come on. It's not giving me the Pokestop. I have no idea why. Hello? So guys, you know what they say. You gotta speed it. Nope, okay. That's an official Pokestop. Hot iron. Well, not really iron, it's hot steel. don't want the zoo bat. I've got too many zoo bats. I've got enough for at least 5 koi bats. If they're at 100 candy each. Down onto the main drag. Oh, there we go. And I've got 5k egg from Cockatoo Island. And I have no idea what it could be. And apparently there's no Pokemon. Oh, there we go. That's nothing good. So I'll probably a Magikarp or a Jigglypuff. But I don't need them. Because I've already got Gyarados and Wigglytuffs. Let's hope this egg hatches by the time I get back onto the ferry. Because I really want it to hatch on Cockatoo Island. Oh, thank you, stop. Using my left hand. Hang on. I've got an egg. Did I miss that egg hatching? I did. I did miss that egg hatching. What was it? It was a... You've got to be kidding. An onyx. Seriously? You're hatching to an onyx. I don't want onyx. Oh, let's put this 2k egg onto hatch. Oh, let's see what I get for me. It was an onyx. What the? Bathrooms. My 10k egg hatched out into an onyx. I'm going to go back to the ferry wharf and go home. And I'm going to finish the trip off with the sand shrew. Oh, sorry, sir. the next ferry.
Back to Circular Quay.
Circular Quay, Parramatta, I don't care.
Next one's about 6 minutes to Circular Quay.
Six. That's fine. Does it go by McLaren's Point or just straight to Circular Quay? Okay, it's cool. I just switched it down at Circular Quay. Well, guys, I'm going to end it there.